throughout BeMoreNews.com, the news before the news, where we uncover the truth and all too familiar scene here at the corner of Fremont and Laurens in historic West Baltimore, broad daylight around 3 in the afternoon. Another young black man shot in the head. Keep watching BeMoreNews.com, the news before the news, where we uncover the truth.